About 2 weeks ago, a Mississippi baby born with HIV was reported to have been cured. Now, a small study out of France is claiming to have stopped the virus in adults. Scientists in Paris looked at people with HIV who were put on antiretroviral drugs within 10 weeks of being infected. And the big news?
Researchers found that 14 participants who stopped taking the drugs after 3 years were able to live without them.
That's 4 women and 10 men between the ages of 34 and 66. RFI has some of the details. The group generally stopped treatment around 3 years after being infected. They maintained a low level of HIV in their cells, but their bodies could control it. The Sun quotes a spokesperson from the Pasteur Institute in France, which published the study in a U.S. journal. It's not eradication, but they can clearly live without pills for a very long period of time. The adults have now been off the antiretrovirals for 7 years on average. This study, combined with the news of the baby who was cured, seemed to indicate early treatment is key. Scientists think early, aggressive treatment limits the diversity of the virus and preserves immune response to it. The baby was treated within 31 hours of her birth, and treatment continued for about 2 years. But experts also seem to be warning that this won't work for the majority, that many people with HIV would still develop full-blown AIDS if they stopped treatment. They warn more research must be done, and full cures for AIDS are years away, and some even question some of these findings. One doctor writes in an op-ed piece for the Wall Street Journal that there's a difference between exposure and infection. In the case of the Mississippi baby, we know she was exposed to HIV, had HIV in her blood, and that at least some cells in her blood were found with sleeping virus, though we will likely never know if those cells were from the child or maternal cells that had been transmitted during pregnancy or birth. Was the baby infected with HIV and thus cured? Today, more than 30 million people worldwide are infected with HIV. For Newsy, I'm Megan Murphy.